Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we have a very practical and helpful tutorial for you. We will be showing you how to share Google Sheets with others. Whether you are collaborating on a project, sharing data with your team, or simply need to send information to someone, Google Sheets make it super easy. So let's get started and see how we'll do this. So first things first, make sure you have got your Google Sheets open. So if you don't have one already, you can create a new one from your Google Drive. So for that, you have to just open our Google Drive first. So how we'll do this? This is my Gmail account. In the upper right hand side, you will find Google Apps. Just click on this. And from the drop down list, you have to click on Drive. So once the Google Drive will open, in the left hand side, you will find New. Just click on this and from here you will find Google Sheets. So just click on this to open the Google Sheets. Now take a look at the upper right corner of the screen and here you will find Share. Just click on Share. Now you have to name this file. Suppose I am going to name it Sample File. Sample File. Okay. And you have to click on save to save the file. And here you will find a new dialog box will pop up. Here's where you can adjust your sharing settings. Okay. So first you can enter the email address of the people you want to share with the sheets with. So suppose I'm going to share it with Next, you have the option to decide what these people can do with your sheets. By default, it is set to a viewer, which means that they can only see the sheets without editing. But you can change that by clicking on the drop-down menu. Okay. So if you select commenter, commenters can view the sheets and leave comments, but they cannot directly edit the comments. But if you select the editor, editor have full access. They can make changes to the sheet, including adding and deleting content. Okay, so you can also add a message to your invitation if you like to give someone. Suppose I am going to write here, hello. Once you have set your sharing preference, it's time to send the invitation. Okay, just click on the send button to share the Google Sheets. Now let's see how others can open and access the shared Google Sheet. So for that I need to open the another Gmail account of mine. Gmail account. This is my another Gmail account. And here you can see the message that I've sent from my other Gmail account. It's showing in my new Gmail account. So when someone receives an invitation to view or edit the sheet, they will get an email notification like this. Now let's see how collaborating works in real time. So for that first you have to open the Google Sheets from here. Just click on this, then the Google Sheets will open. What I'm going to do, I need to adjust two Google Sheets side by side. So this is the second Gmail account and this is my first Gmail account. Okay. I'm going to place it side by side. Now let's check how collaboration works in real time. So when multiple people are working on the same sheet, changes made by one person will instantly appear for others. So let's check how we'll do this. Suppose in one user, I'm going to write, from here you can see that if one user writes something over here, the second user instantly see what they input in the sheets. And accordingly, he or she also adds some input like this. And the same way, user 1 also see the value in the real time. See, whatever the input you have given over here, it will directly replicate it in the user 1. Okay. And one more thing, when you share a Google Sheets with others, you can see who else is working on the sheet. From here you can see that last edit was made seconds ago by SDGIM. And also you will see a colorful boxes around the cell edited by the others collaborators. if user 1 select one cell to edit something over here, and user 2 also see the cell in which user 1 is going to write something. If user 2 also select any cell, so then only user 1 also see in which cell the user 2 is going to write something. Okay. And one more thing, if you want to communicate directly with the user in real time, you can open a chat. From here, you will see, you can click on join chat. And from here also, if you want, you can join in the chat box. So in the same way, if you write something over here, it will directly replicate it in the user 2. In the same way, user 2 also write something over here, and it will directly replicate it in the user 1. So in that way, both the user will communicate. Google Sheets also has a version history features that lets you see who made changes and when. You can access it by going to File, and then you have to go to the version history. Then you need to click on See Version History. From here, you will check which user made the changes and when. Okay. So this is how you can easily share Google Sheets and collaborate in real time. Give it a try and streamline your projects today. That's it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Feel free to drop any question or suggestion in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next time.